Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Tension on the peninsula in the US. North Korea moving military base. Two US carriers deployed around the peninsula. If North conducts a nuclear test, Trump changes to the diplomatic policy. The United States Navy boards the world's strongest nuclear powered aircraft carriers, Theodore Roosevelt, and two carriers strike groups. Centers on the Ronald Reagan are deployed simultaneously around the Korean Peninsula. It seems that the tensions has been rebounding immediately since North Korea repeatedly conducted nuclear tests and ballistic missile launches in the crisis of 2017. The U.S. Air Force Special Reconnaissance Aircraft, the WC-135, the constant of Phoenix to detect the nuclear tests, also arrived at the Kadena Air Base and the Okinawa last weekend. Well, Kim Jong Un, the chairman of the Korean Labor Party, blew up on the day of the North Korea anniversary. Gwangmyong Seo Kobet, so February 16, the U.S. administration, Donald Trump, is increasing the military pressure. Two U.S. carriers roll out simultaneously around the Korean Peninsula for the first time in 2 years. The Chosun Ilbo Japanese version published on their articles with this title. The articles reported that the group of strikes concentrates on the aircraft carriers Theodore Roosevelt, departed from the home support of the San Diego in the U.S. for the Indo-Pacific and then enters the waters around the Korean Peninsula. According to the Korean version of the newspapers, Ronald Reagan's, which is home to the U.S. Navy Yokosuka base, Kanagawa Prefecture, is now joining the sea area, which is already on alert. Both carriers are the world's largest Nimitz class carriers, with a total length of about 330 meters, a total width of about 76 meters, and a discharge capacity of over 1 lakh tons. The crew accounts about 5,700, including about 2,500 aviation crew.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.